Hi, welcome to Pictures, Noise and Words. I'm Hedgy, and this is Primus. Primus is a band that splits opinion. Let's go with that. This is a song called Follow the Fool that literally came out a couple of days ago as I'm making this. It came out on August the 5th, 2022, in case you're in the future. Primus released an album called Seas of Cheese back in the early 90s, the very early, like 1991 or something like that. And my friends and I all kind of latched onto this new, amazing sounding thing that was a Primus album. He's got an odd voice. They play odd, discordant, disjointed music. It shouldn't work, really. But because they're kind of, you know, musical geniuses, it does work. Now, full disclosure, I have heard this song. I heard it yesterday, and I went, ooh, yes. But some people won't like this. And the thing about Primus is they're quirky. I mean, that's the word that was literally, if you look up quirky in the dictionary, there'll be a picture of Primus. Your dictionary might not have pictures, but mine needs them. They sound simple, and it isn't, because they're so good at what they do. They make what they do sound simple. Does that make sense? The lead guy, Les Claypool, bass genius. I saw these guys supporting Rush on their, which tour was it? Presto, on the Presto tour, 1990, yeah, whatever that was, in a big arena. And Primus were on first, and it was genius. They were just fantastic. Les Claypool comes on playing his bass with a bow, you know, why not? Struts around the stage, told everyone his name was Geddy Lee at one point. He comes across as something of an insane genius to me, but I suspect he's just a genius with a little dash of insanity thrown in. I can just go on and on about Primus and actually say nothing, which is what I've done so far. I really, really like them, but I can see why people would not. So this song is not going to be for everyone. Listen to the lyrics. It's like a song, literally, made for the times we live in. God, I hope this doesn't get blocked.
Look at that there fool, he's talking lots of shine. Two turkeys in the rain, killing heads with pride. A fancy little fool, with fancy little ways. Churning bullshit in the butter, cause butter always pays. But who's the bigger fool? Is it the fool? Is it the fool that calls the fool? Is it the fool that calls the fool that calls the fool? Oh, fool that calls the 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 fool. Dirty tricks, must be made of Teflon, cause nothing ever sticks. Dancing around the room, while farting in the breeze. Friends huff it down like it's American cheese. So who's the bigger fool? Is it the fool? Is it the fool that calls the fool? Is it the fool that calls the fool that calls the fool? Or the fool that calls 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 the fool?
Bye.
deaf fool, still talking shine. If he don't get his way, he'll bitch and piss and whine. He can't complete a sentence, can barely complete a thought. The mouth's so full of lies, you think his tongue would surely rot. But who's the bigger fool? Is it the fool? Is it the fool that calls the fool? Is it the fool that calls the fool that calls the fool?
What a sound. What a sound. And that's the thing about Primus. They literally invent sounds. When they get going on certain songs, I hear Tool, you know? I hear genius. Despite the fact that I really, really thought the last Tool album was boring, I still consider Tool to be genius. And these guys... Not every song clicks with me, absolutely not. But that's because they're so out there that they're probably never going to have everything that they come up with click with me, but it'll click with somebody else, and things that I do like click with, you know, don't click with them, etc., etc. They're quirky, you know. But I love their inventiveness. I love some of the amazing grooves that they come up with. I love the sounds they invent. And they have amusing and clever lyrics. Go and look up songs like Tommy the Cat. Tommy was a race car driver. Is that right? Race car driver. Can't both be called Tommy, surely. Tommy was a race car driver. No, that doesn't make sense. Whatever. Go and look up some of their other songs. Go and look up their songs from Seas of Cheese back in the, like, 91 or something. Also, loads of people know this. It's hardly like an amazing revelation, but I guess not everyone does. If you watch the Bill and Ted films, if you watch the one where they're in the Battle of the Bands, Bill and Ted's Bogus Journey, I think that one is, the band before them is Primus. So they should have won. The Wild Stallions should never have won that. but hey, that's the music business for you. So anyway, there you go, Primus. Hopefully this video won't get blocked. I don't know, I have a bad feeling about it and I didn't bother checking in advance. See you soon, Primus.